Well, just a few minutes ago, I was asleep, and then the Lord showed me the tremendous cloud of His glory coming down, and the Lord said, look, the glory of the Lord coming down. So I saw tremendous glory of the Lord, very huge glory, and somehow the Lord has lifted me above the glory. So I was above the earth, and I was quite far away above the earth. I don't know how far above the earth. I may have been above the universe. I may have been in the heaven, above the universe, in heaven, because I could see the glory down there. And I saw the way the glory is blanketing and coming down, and some of it is bluish, dark bluish, bluish, and that is very powerful because that's reminiscent, that's similar, synonymous with the glory that we hear described in the book of Revelation, the glory of the kingdom of God, when it says the emerald, beryl, topaz. Those are the colors I saw in the glory, and I saw the glory coming down. Just a few minutes ago, I was asleep. So there is a tremendous visitation coming to the church, beloved people. And there is a meeting I'm coming to also where the glory of the Lord will come in a very mighty way, beloved people, in the city of Lima, Peru, where I'm headed to. Now He has shown me the glory coming down. How awesome. How powerful, beloved people. And I see the bluish tinge of beryl and emerald and topaz and all that tinge, the beauty of the glory coming down. Just a few minutes ago, I was asleep. He lifted me up into heaven and showed me down now on the earth, the glory coming. May the Lord bless you, beloved people. I've seen the glory coming. I've seen the glory coming. The visitation in Peru. Prepare. The Lord bless you. Shalom.